Reports indicate that Scorpio controls the majority of the Eternal fleet, but not all.
Arkan's flagship still commands a sizable armada. How he's blocking Scorpio's influence, we don't know.
Might have something to do with Gemini Prime's sudden urge to take a nap.
Scorpio's never been shy about her conniving ways. I was foolish to think she made an exception for me.
Replacing Arkan with a psychotic droid wasn't what I had in mind when we formed the Alliance.
Scorpio knows too much. We're at a disadvantage.
She's made no moves against us, and without the Eternal Throne, Arkan is weakened.
Do not underestimate my son. We can deal with the droid later.
What's happening?
Someone's slicing into our communications.
Who?
I trust you've not forgotten me. Our partnership is incomplete.
A partnership implies trust. You've proven untrustworthy.
I seized an opportunity. It wasn't personal. This is merely a courtesy call. Arkan approaches Edison. He intends to destroy the planet like he leveled Asylum.
That's not possible. He doesn't know our location.
I told him. I was curious to see what was more important to Arkan. Retaking the Eternal Throne or defeating you, and in turn his father.
Seriously, whose side are you on?
Mine, of course. But that doesn't mean we are enemies. Arkan is a nuisance that must be dealt with. You are in the best position to do so.
She's not lying. Massive fleet inbound.
Thanks for the intel. Perhaps we can still work together.
I can always count on your pragmatism.
And I can always count on your arrogance.
We can counterattack, but we'll need people here in case Arkan deploys ground troops.
Commander, I'd like to stay here. Help defend the Alliance camp.
I'll hang back as well. Major Paws would be lost without me.
You done?
Might want to leave someone else to mediate.
If anyone can keep these two in line, it's a Mandalorian.
I've wrangled bigger beasts. Leave it to me.
Everyone else head to the gravestone. Arkan's reign ends today.
I'd hoped we'd get to decide when and where to fight Arkan. But you're ready for this.
I'm not the same person Arkan fought on Asylum.
Yes. He's in for a surprise. The gravestone is ready to depart. Let's end this.
Begin the assault.
Don't sulk. We'll get your throne back and teach Scorpio some manners.
The machine is a distraction. I'll deal with it when the Outlander is dead.
You want to see Father that badly? Think Mother will come too?
I'm counting on it.
Battle stations, move!
Can't risk the gravestone getting any closer. You'll have to take the shuttle to board Arkan's ship.
I'll man the Omni Cannon. Clear a path for you.
Can't think of a better person for the job.
Aim and shoot. What could go wrong? Give Arkan my regards.
It's possible Arkan has a failsafe in place to destroy Odessen. The only way to ensure the planet's safety is to annihilate his ship.
Easier said than done.
I have a plan. While you and I head to the bridge, two strike teams will sabotage the flagship's guns and shields, leaving it vulnerable against the Omni Cannon.
I'm coming with you to face my children. That's not a request.
Then it's up to Vett and Galt. Who do you want to disable the guns?
Vett, your pirate days are about to come in handy.
Big ships are easy to sneak around. Won't know I'm there until it's too late.
Gulp, that leaves you in charge of the shields.
You know, the market for shield tech is booming.
Commander, a minute?
As long as it's not three.
Never gonna live that down. I'm really bad at this.
At what?
Saying thank you. This alliance has the potential to change the galaxy for the better. Never been a part of something like that. Even on Zakuul.
You've been a crucial member of the team since the beginning, Koth.
Yeah, but it's your decisions that kept me around. Despite everything that happened to you on Zakuul, you didn't turn your back on my people. I'll never forget that.
Commander, we need to move!
We both know better than to keep her waiting.
Clearing a path to the hangar. Should be able to punch a hole in the shield so you can land.
Should?
Hey, nothing's 100%.
We'll cover you.
Come, before reinforcements arrive.
Taking the shot. I love this thing. No, don't do this!
Everything all right?
Something's wrong with the Omni Cannon. It won't fire. I can't tell what's happening from here.
You had one job!
Better give him a hand.
Fine.
What the? Don't worry. The old girl's safe on my watch.
No one is safe. The gravestone least of all.
Getting pretty tired of you digging around where you don't belong.
You speak as though your opinion matters. You're weak. Inferior. Nothing.
Your mind? I'm trying to concentrate.
You cannot stop me.
And stay out.
Outlander. So nice to see you. I love what you've done with the hangar.
Valen, there's no need for bloodshed. Tell me where Arkan is.
Brother would be cross if we fought. He's been down lately. Put a smile on his face, will you? You'll find him on the bridge.
You're not going to interfere?
Of course not. I don't care about you. I'm here for Mother.
Gone. I'll keep her busy so she can't meddle with our plans. Then meet up with you later.
And if I get to Arkan before you do?
Stop him. For his sake and mine.
Tisk, tisk. Patience isn't a virtue.
We'll do it your way, Phelan.
I thought so. Run along, Outlander.
You don't have to do this alone.
This is my battle. Yours is with the Arkan.
Hold still! These turrets weren't built to be picky!
Koth? Your aim's improved.
I've been practicing.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, Commander.
Come in.
Shields are offline, nab some parts, should make a small fortune.
I took out the guns. They could afford to up the security in this place.
Good work. Distract Arkan's troops, and try not to steal everything.
Fine, be boring.
Bridge shouldn't be too much further.
Finesse.
This cannon wasn't made for two people.
Just move!
Well, that's not good.
What now?
I've got good news and bad news. Which do you want to hear first?
Theron, we don't have time...
I'm an optimistic guy, so we'll start with the good. Arkan's fleet has stopped shooting at us.
And the bad?
They're about to fire on you. Oh, and the Omni cannon's broken. Not my fault.
This was Scorpio's plan all along. Get you and Arkan in one place to kill you both.
And we've rendered his ship defenseless.
Scorpio knows how we operate. Probably anticipated we'd sabotage the ship.
It doesn't matter. Our plan remains the same. Defeat Arkan and destroy the flagship. This just speeds up our timetable a bit. You need to go, now. I'll handle the knights.
There's too many of them. You'll be overwhelmed.
Don't insult me. It's your destiny to defeat Arkan. Mine is to get you there.
You've done more than just get me here, Lana.
Thank you, Commander. It's been an honor.
About you. It never has been. But I will do whatever it takes to destroy my father.
We both want Valkorion dead. We could have been allies.
It's too late for that. He's a part of you now. Let him speak. I've sacrificed too much to be met with silence.
I'd call him if I could, but it doesn't work like that.
My patience is wearing thin, Father. Answer me. Valkorion's mark on you runs deeper than I imagined. Proof that he is still tied to you. You cannot hide from me, Father. You're different. Stronger. How?
I have mastered the Force. I am beyond light and dark.
Is that what Valkorion told you? He's a liar.
Surrender now.
I choose my own fate.
Commander, the Omnicant is back online.
Good. I'm done here. Arkan's finished.
I never doubted you. Baldwin Vett ran into some trouble, but we managed.
We're at the shuttle. I can't get a hold of Senya. The ship is falling apart. We'll need to find another way back to the gravestone.
I'm open to suggestions.
There's a wing of patrol ships not far from the bridge.
I'll target the fleet. Buy you as much time as I can.
To save you.
Too late. You're always too late.
Valen, please. Come with me. What happened to Thexan? Arkan? I should have stayed.
You were weak. You left us. You left me.
I'm here now.
I'll never be what you want. Why? Why?
Valen. There's hope for you. For both of you. Come with me. Valen!
Prepare the Omnicannon. Lana, status update.
We're on our way to the gravestone. We waited for Senya as long as we could.
I'm alive, but I won't be joining you.
What do you mean? Where are you?
I'm in Arkin's personal shuttle. He's with me.
Then the mission isn't over. Bring Arkin to the gravestone so I can finish this.
Justice has been served. It's time for atonement. He saved my life. He can be redeemed. Let me help Arkin become the man he was meant to be.
I won't let you do this.
I'm taking him.
Commander, shoot them down!
You'll kill them both.
Senya, what are you doing?
Saving my son.
I won't shoot an unarmed ship. Arkin is no longer a threat. I'm trusting you, Senya.
Thank you, Commander. Your mercy will be remembered.
No! No! We let them get away!
Forget about them. Scorpio still wants us dead. Focus on the fleet.
Omnicannon's ready to fire on your command.
Do it! was a little close, Theron.
I still see both your shuttles flying out there and zero enemies shooting at you. Maybe a little thanks is in order?
But Arkin and Senya got away. They're still alive out there. Am I the only one who realizes how bad that is?
How about we hold this bickering until we're all back on Odessen? It's been a very trying day. Congratulations, Commander. It appears that once again you've done the impossible.
We prepared for the worst, but there was no need.
Those were some fireworks you made up there. I'm almost sad I stayed behind.
Koth just needs time.
It wasn't an easy decision, letting Arkin go, but I stand by it.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't worried about what his escape will mean for us.
Doubt we've seen the last of him.
We've more pressing concerns. Scorpio has proven to be more cunning than I imagined.
Let me guess. Vacation time is out of the question.
I'm afraid so, but don't let that undercut what you achieved today. Your victory brought hope back to the galaxy. The Battle of Odessen has become a rallying cry for all who oppose the Eternal Empire.
Word is spreading fast. Ever since the battle, Republic and Imperial forces have come pouring in to join our cause.
If Scorpio, or anyone else, tries to attack Odessen again, we will be ready.
It is done, my lady. All of the Eternal Fleet obeys your command.
Very good.
Mother, I am free. I choose the stars. High Justice Phelan, here to take back the Eternal Throne.
I couldn't care less about an uncomfortable chair, but I deserve its power more than my brother.
You did not come on his behalf, then?
No, I'm here for me.
I too have been forced to obey lesser beings who hindered my power and potential. It's suffocating, isn't it?
Yes.
I did not take the throne to rule the Eternal Empire, but to grant the Gemini droids, my children, free will.
You don't want to control them?
The ability to choose makes them stronger. Don't you agree?
I do.
Well,
Will you and your children stay?
Of course. There is much I can teach you. We can start with how to destroy our enemies.